Hi, hello guys. Today we will discuss about current affairs, 30th, 7th month, 2019. First one, how much pension will be given to self-employed retirees and traders under the Pradhan Mantri Laghu Vyapari Mandan Yojana? Options A, 2000, B, 1000, C, 3000, D, 5000. Answer? Sorry, E, 6000. Answer? C, 3000. Second one, what is the name of the account aggregator body created for seamless sharing of data between financial bodies of all kind? Options A, Pragati, B, Darpan, C, Vidya, D, Sahamati, E, Subhagya, Saubhagya, sorry, Saubhagya. Answer, Sahamati. Third one, a committee is formed to strategize preparations for 2020-2024 Olympics. Who will head the committee? Rajyavardhan Singh Rathore, Prakash Padukone, Milka Singh, Kiran Rijju, Sushma Swaraj. Answer was Kiran Rijju. Fourth one, Darakana Cambodian India's first dragon blood oozing 3 was discovered recently. It was discovered in which state? Options A, Mizoram, B, Bihar, C, Assam, D, Andhra Pradesh, E, Chhattisgarh. Answer was Andhra Pradesh. Fifth one, who is the new Director General of Military Operations of Army? Options A, LT Gen Vikram Singh, LT Gen Parmit Singh, Paramvir Singh. Option C, D, Vikram Singh, E, Anil Kumar Singh. Answer is Paramjit Singh. Sixth one, Intel has been acquired by Apple recently. What is the deal amount? Options A, 1 billion, B, 1 million, C, 2 billion, D, 2 million, E, 10 million. Answer is 1 billion. Seventh one, India-Pak relations beyond Palwama and Balakot has been authored by Natwar Singh, UV Singh, VB Verma, Shalok Rana, Vikram Seth. Answer is UV Singh. 8th one, which state will host the third edition of Khelo Indian 2020? Khelo. Options A, Delhi, B, Maharashtra, C, Assam, D, Punjab, E, Rajasthan. Answer is Assam. Assam. 9th one, who has recently won the Miss Deep World title 2019? Options A, Namrita Banerjee, Vidisha Balia, Vishaka Kalyan, Vedika Chaudhary, none of the above. Answer is Vidisha Balyan. 10th one, who wrote the book New Age Technology and Industrial Revolution 4.0? Option A, Narendra Jadhav. Option B, M. Venkaya Naidu. Option C, Nirpinda Mishra. D, Manoj Mishra. E, Shobadi. Answer is Narendra Jadhav. 11th one, who among the following will be honored with the Tribute Acting Award at the Toronto International Film Festival? Options A, Glenn Close, B, Rose Byrne, C, Annie Struck, D, Meryl Streep, E, Kelly. Answer is Meryl Streep. 12th one, who has recently won a gold medal at the President's Cup? Options April Franks, B, Pinky Rani, C, Marie Kom, D, Leshram Sarita Devi, E, Geeta Pogat. Answer is Marie Kom. 13th one, Sudarshan Patnaik recently won the People's Choice Prize at Boston International Sand Art Championship. What is the theme of his art? Option A, Stop Plastic Pollution, Save Our Nation. Option B, Beat Air Pollution, Stop Plastic Pollution. Option C, Stop Plastic Pollution, Reduce Global Warming. D, Stop Plastic Pollution, Save the Earth. E, Stop Plastic Pollution, Prevent Global Warming. Answer is Stop Plastic Pollution, Save Our Ocean. 14th one, which state hosted the 5th Dharmadama Conference? Options A Assam, B Bihar, C Haryana, D Delhi, E Chhattisgarh. Answer is Bihar. Thanks for watching 30th 7 2019 Current Affairs. If you like this video, please do like and share and subscribe our channel and click bell icon.